Thus it is the grass and earth and the trees born in light.